Welcome to Field Level Security, the sixth in the Who Sees What series. These videos provide the basics on visibility and data access in Salesforce. We've given users access to the organization by setting IP ranges and login hours. We've set the baseline level of access to objects through profiles and organization-wide default sharing settings. And we've created a role hierarchy to grant users visibility to records. Now we'll cover field level security. Field level security allows you to control visibility of data at the field level. Let's review the current setup at AW Computing. We now have four custom profiles in use that determine the baseline level of access that users have to objects. We set our org-wide defaults, which determine the access users have to records they do not own. And we created a role hierarchy to open access back up, based on a user's role in the hierarchy. Now users in the sales ops role can view all opportunities owned by users below them in the hierarchy. However, we have a field, commission, that we don't want users with the operations profile to see. Field level security allows us to grant or restrict visibility to individual fields based on a user's profile. Let's put it to use at AW Computing to solve this problem. In the setup pages, we'll click Customize, Opportunities, and then Fields. We'll scroll down to the Custom Fields area where we'll select the Commission field. And from here, we can set field level security. Currently, this field is visible to every profile on any opportunity that they have access to. And if these users have the edit permission on the opportunity object, then they can also edit the field. Checking the read-only box allows you to limit access to this specific field even if a user has edit permission on the object. It's important to note that field level security overrides the modify all and view all data permissions that are part of the system administrator profile. We'll remove the checkmark from all profiles except the sales rep, manager, and system administrator profiles, and click Save. Great, we just applied field level security on the commission field, so that only the users who need that data will be able to access it. Let's see these settings in action with Alan Wong, one of our employees with the operations profile. If Alan's profile grants him create, read, edit, and delete permissions on the opportunity object, and the org-wide defaults are set to private on opportunities, he has view and edit access via the role hierarchy, then we can make the commission field hidden, read-only, or visible, and in conjunction with his profile permissions, he can edit the field. If we change Alan's profile to grant only create and read, and leave the org-wide defaults and the role hierarchy the same, we will have the same options to make the field hidden, read-only, or visible. If we mark the commission field as visible, since the profile does not provide edit permission, then in effect, it is read-only for this profile, since neither the role hierarchy nor field level security can grant a user more access than they have through their baseline permissions. For more information on the topic of visibility and access, please watch the rest of this video series. In addition, you can search for these topics in the Help portal. Thanks for using Salesforce.